Well, as we count down to Super Bowl 52, we are seeing even more community involvement from the game's host committee. Dylan Waldenhaus takes us to Net Lake, where the latest Super Bowl legacy grant is benefiting families on a reservation.
Almost 300 miles from the site of Super Bowl 52 sits Net Lake, Minnesota, a village with roughly 300 people.
It's an awesome thing that's going to happen for our community.
Before a single minute is played in the big game, the heart of the Bois Forte Reservation is getting a big grant.
You're leaving a small part of the state of Minnesota very thankful for your generosity.
For kids on the remote reservation, tribal leaders say resources are limited and money is often tight. So with the addition of two outdoor basketball courts, a new generation will have a chance to grow with the sport.
Our legacy out here in Net Lake has always been basketball, one of them.
With a $100,000 grant from the Super Bowl host committee, the tribal leaders here in Net Lake will begin construction on those courts here on the reservation beginning next summer.
So this helps us fund activities that maybe we may not have money set aside for. You know, I mean, we know the need is there through our strategic planning and stuff, but.
Each grant is for kids-based initiatives in 52 communities around the state. A welcome gift for a small Iron Range community and the kids who call it home. In Net Lake, Dylan Woolenhouse, Care 11 News.